Hey, what's happening, gamers? Welcome back to Azure Striker Convault here on the K-Wings Let's Play channel. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. It's time for more of the story. And it's wacky. It's wacky, wacky in a Sinner's Row. Tonight, the pleasure quarter belongs to Zoda. I don't know who that is. Zonda. As Gunvolt chases the lustful menace down, he crosses paths with an Avenger, Iron Man. I don't know.
The target is a...
So Gunvolt's back, punishing those who are bad baddies.
That's right.
Whoa, wait, whoa. Okay, so this is a real platforming level. Like, really, really platforming.
Whoa.
I just blew your mind with for reals.
Extreme platforming.
Extreme platforming. With the Dragon Ball Z voice guy.
Well, when you have like when your hair and your cape and everything is blowing constantly, you know you have to be extreme.
What cape? I have a coat.
What? What's I thought that's like a cape. Oh,
no.
What's a coat?
It's
well,
a
it
coat.
Looks capey.
It's a robe.
It's like one of those long,
That's
coats.
Awesome. It's an awesome cape.
You know, like,
robe.
The doctor cape or coat.
The doctor. Ow.
The trench coat, but not.
Level up.
But cool.
20% awesomer than you.
I thought he was wearing a cape this whole time. But yeah, I kind of didn't see. It's kind of a coat.
It's kind of a coat.
It's definitely a coat.
Pain. We only had 89 points. Yay. Our score is bad. Which is not rad.
That would be a fun game, try to match the same sound as the guy passing
you guys. Dead. What sound can you make when you die horribly? I just sound like Arnold.
That's great. I wonder if
Gunvolt.
I wonder if Arnold ever gets hired to do like, you know, voices for people getting killed or
okay, in this scene, we need you to not sound Austrian. Okay, I can do that.
Yeah, but we need you to just sound
okay, can
normal.
You give us a young-sounding R? How is that? Was that good, Mr. Director? I'm good at this voice acting thing.
Let's try this when we're done. No.
I am a 14-year-old boy! Hear me yell! We got 38 points again. Yay for points! Stop shooting me with laser guns, jerk! Oh, that's not weird. Oh!
My gosh!
Ah, it's creepy! It's so creepy.
Was there something down there that you could... Could you actually go down there or no?
No, it's death, I'm sorry. It was death.
Again, you're showing what not to do.
Yeah, I fell for it.
Oh.
Every time, ow.
No, go down there, K-Wing. You get a free guy. If you die...
Only person in the world who would fall for that is my dad. I love you, Dad, but it's true. Hey, Dad, get a free guy, Dad! Haha, my turn! I was a jerk, alright? I wanted to play Super Mario Bros. 3 real bad. That I did not play by the rules. Look at me, I'm running across a rope. Let's try this again.
Oh,
there's
why,
nothing down there.
Why?
Why
were you?
Because you gotta find the jewels. Look, see, there's something there. See, look, I would have missed that if I. Whoa, I don't like being on this sign.
Whoa.
If this sign is a thing about stuff to come, I don't like that. Get away from me, weird bouncy ball of death. Come on, man. Come on.
This music is happy but upbeat.
Wait, what?
Whoa, what's going on here?
I'm testing something.
Okay, good.
I lived!
Yes.
My theory proved to be true. I got a bunch of cool stuff and made a rope climb thing.
Whee! It's a high ropes course.
Ah, it's a flame guy! I almost burned you, I missed you, come on! Let's do the-
How do you know that's a flamethrower? It might be like a hug thrower.
It's a hug thrower?
Yeah,
I've heard
like
of those.
A friendly, happy kitten thrower.
Is it Korean? Whoa, what's this? Nope, there's nothing here but death.
Whoa,
No,
death.
No, get over this camp there!
Okay. No, I think if you go down there, you get a free guy.
Oh, really? It's one of those games, huh? Okay. I'm not gullible or anything.
No,
oh,
please.
The...
I don't want to play this game.
I don't want to play. You don't want to.
I mean, I do.
I want to play it, but I can't.
Kiwi, you're going to die. You're being cocky. I'm not going to look at the screen anymore.
I can't jump back up. What's happening? Oh,
I'm
yeah.
I'm not going to encourage you.
I'm that good. I was that good. Look at that. Did you just see what happened? That just happened. Stuff got real. A bunch of text. I don't care if we're reading.
You must be channeling your teenage character there.
I'm a hyper teenager!
I'm trying to be all cocky.
Almost died. Cool. Whoop, whoop, whoop. What was. Oh, no, no. There we go. There we go. Nope. Ah. That was awesome. Haha.
That was amazing.
That was great.
Next thing you know, your character's gonna go base jumping.
I survived! Best base jumper ever.
9 times out of 10, I survived.
Whee!
Still alive.
See, look, you got the new sword skill, but guess what? You can't use it yet. Awkward. Wow. I'm doing something fun.
Whee! And I'm busy head bobbing.
Head bobbing's fun.
Or more like head swing.
Head sway.
Is it really bobbing if it goes back side to side instead of? Yeah.
Is it? Is it really?
I don't know.
Wee. Okay. So oh wait no there we go. Almost fooled you there. I looked like I was gonna die. I didn't wait. Can I go there? Yep. I'm safe. Nope. Not going through that door. Don't throw that door.
Because it's pink.
Yeah.
It's girly.
It's a girly door. With a strange man's voice. With girly pink. It's the Pink Ranger as a dude. Never will watch Power Rangers
ever again.
It's
not fair that no guy ever gets to be the Pink Ranger. Come on. Solely discriminated.
Uh-oh. Red. Yep. Yeah, I guess they'll have to have a dude as a Pink Ranger.
How do you know it's not Salmon? Come on.
It's Salmon, yes. Uh oh.
The salmon.
Overheating! Overheating!
Salmon colored ranger.
Salmon ranger. Dragon Ball Z.
Exactly.
Well, Vegeta did have a pink shirt. He's gonna throw a bomb at me. It's
and
like,
He-Man,
I'm gonna do it.
Didn't He-Man like wear pink?
We shall never spank you this. Ever. Alright, it's time to go with the gun that goes through stupid people. Like that jerk face.
Or no, he didn't.
Take this shield, guy. Fooled you. Oh, wow, you have a shield. Well, I have a buster rifle. See, it goes right through their shield. It's like, uh-huh. Anakin. Sounded like he said, hey, Anakin.
Whee.
You got 125 points. And for some reason, I was not allowed to move. Technology. Okay.
Yep.
The blinking sign that... It's evil, okay? It's evil. Evil incarnate. Everything about this level is evil.
Oh, the numbers.
Yeah.
Oh.
You just now noticed that? Oh my gosh. What? Wait. I was just here. This is weird.
Freaky.
It's pretty weird, guys. Okay, that's a nice sign. Why can't we have nice signs? I'd have, like, pure evil signs. Like... It's Inafune's way of saying everything in this level is pure evil.
Everything is evil.
Yeah.
When you are playing a level in this game.
All right. It's time for the walkthrough element. Don't go that way. Go this way. Now you're in the right Metal Storm upside down place.
Yeah.
Yay for being right. I think there's something over here
though.
This is cool. This is dizzying. Yep, there it is. Metal!
Another game element.
Ah!
So amazing.
Yeah, that's death down there, though. I mean, up there.
Yeah.
Or there.
Just turn your 3DS upside down, Kiwi.
Okay!
No, no.
Actually, wow, this is even worse! Don't play like that.
No, no.
Aha! Again with the evil side! Get away, evil side! It's a future warning.
They had that in some Mega Man games.
No!
Where it went upside down?
I'm still talking about the signs. It's like, yes, Mega Man had that. Why would that even be? What would? Ah, that's just messed up. I'm gonna have to have a stern talking to Mr. Inafune and be like, dude.
Well, if you're at a bad guy's level, I mean, they have to be evil.
Yeah, well, I mean, yeah.
Every level you play is a different bad guy, so they're all evil.
Yeah, but this is evil, evil. Like, they're really putting a statement with this happy level that this is pure evil. Oh, wait. No. No, no.
No, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, Cobra Lai, win! I survived. To fight more of these strange egg carton things. Only in Gun Vault. Gun Vault, Gun Vault.
So maybe Gun Vault is kind of like a sci-fi futuristic vampire hunter.
That would make sense. Yeah.
Kind of.
I could, you
know. I mean, his coat looks like he could be like kind of
Van Helsing.
Exactly. Yeah. But blue.
Blue Van Helsing.
Yeah.
Coming soon to a theater near you, it's Blue Van Helsing. Azor Striker Gun Vault now hunts vampires. And creepy stuff.
Signs with numbers.
Coming
with
soon to a theater near
them.
You. Probably.
Yes. Sorry.
Unless it gets censored.
And I hit the mic again.
Do not hit the microphone. Did I break the illusion?
Gunva. Are living into re.
Hey, that sounded like your phone
that
conversations before
is.
You switched to Verizon. Hello? Dear, what? I bought a cow. You bought a cow? What? Yeah.
Yeah. She's not amused.
It was all coming in static shock to your system.
Yeah, static shock.
Da 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 da.
This guy's like static shock.
There he is. Da 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 da.
Da da da.
Someone's jamming the frequency. What's this guy's story? The Azure Striker! Thanks.
Yes, Mickey Mouse again.
Hey, thanks for the, help. You've got the wrong idea, pal. I'm not your friend any more than I'm Samuragi's. You're an adept just one more blight to wipe from the earth. Huh? I swear, I'll end you right now!
I still think that character looks girly. Look at it, it's pink and white and purple.
It's supposed to be like an Assassin's Creed character.
Oh, I'm sorry, Assassin's Creed.
Ah!
He's like an Assassin's Creed.
Ah!
Ew.
This level is pure evil. I hate it. Stupid Mega Man clone! Like, crazy Mega Man!
Alright, I'll be quiet so you can hunt the street.
I don't think that's even gonna help. This is just insane.
What if I started singing at the top of my lungs randomly? Would that help? No.
Lazy laser.
Ugh. Aww. Jump out of the way! Out of the way!
Yeah.
Oh.
She said, my son will be here to help you! Screw you!
I'm totally joking, guys. I'm totally joking. Girls are full of sugar and spice and everything nice. They're always sweet and never
critical. This goes back
critical.
To this is exactly what I said in my review. She comes when she wants to.
I think she is washing her hair, or she went out to the movies with her friends, with her gal pals. They're talking about boys. Your character should be happy, though. They might be talking about him. I mean, then he also might not make it through this level. But... what?
Hate you and your lazy laser.
Great, jump.
Yeah.
I want to know what he's saying in Japanese, like...
He's just repeating the same attacks of the previous bosses.
Oh, okay.
That's what he's doing.
Okay. It's like this boss's shield turns into like a...
Yeah.
Or wait, maybe it is always a gun. I just think it's a shield. It's so good.
Oh, crap. No thanks to you, Jewel. No thanks to you. Yeah. I have the data I need. What you didn't spill in the blood, you spilled in secrets. Your name. I deserve at least that. No, you don't. That's a human privilege. Uh-huh. But when God next sends me to judge you, you'll hear him whisper, Copen. I can't do a quiet Mickey Mouse voice.
Copen.
Dragon Ball Z guy will do it. You'll hear him whisper, Copen.
There you go. Yay.
Did I mention how much of an abomination this level is? I hate this level so much, especially without the sword ability, which you get in this level, but you don't get to use until the next level.
Ah.
What logic is that? Thankfully, that's really the only crazy level. I mean, if you're weak.
Yeah, if your girlfriend just is like, oh, you gotta be.
Yeah, she was like, I will give you the song of helping!
When you come home, she'll just be sitting there twirling.
Hey, what's up?
Twirling her hair, like, sitting around, like, hey, what are you doing? Oh, nothing much. It's like, okay, well, I could.
Why didn't you give me the song, woman? Why? Meanwhile, on Sumeragi's orbital station, Firmament, I think. Master Nova! Zonda's hunters have been decimated, sir! What? It grieves me to hear that, deeply. Will Quill never stop? Yeah, Dragon Ball Z guy is the villain.
Okay.
This wasn't Quill, sir, according to the survivors. Zonda was done in by a boy in white armor with red trim.
White armor with a cross. That's Dr.
Camizono.
You know him? Do tell, sire.
He's a small thing that knows how to make big messes. Yeah, I love the translation of this.
Yeah.
Sarcasm.
I don't think.
But he's alone, and he has no Septima. Leave him be. He'll burn up in the wake of his own vengeance soon enough. I forgot what this guy...
But sir, he took down Zonda! The Zonda!
I don't know if you were doing...
Nature's full of surprises. You don't need to be an adept to have a gift. If we're lucky, he and Quill would destroy each other and save us some work. Now, when are you going to deliver Luma to me? We need her back to continue the story. The venture cannot proceed without our shining star.
Understood, sir, he said menacingly. Ha! Egads!
Well, anyway, gamers, that's going to conclude this episode. Thanks so much for taking the time to watch, and we'll see you tomorrow with more Gun Vault as your striker.
Yeah!